Welcome, Cosmic Voyagers. This is your captain, Adam Collins, thrilled to steer you through yet another episode of Interstellar Intrigue here on CosmoNexus. Today, we're powering up our cosmic chronometer, setting our sights back a staggering 66 million years to a definitive event that forever reshaped the narrative of life on our home planet. Before we leap back into this prehistoric saga, allow me a brief request. If you're as fervently committed to deciphering the cosmos's secrets as we are, then we invite you to subscribe to our channel. Each subscription propels us further into the cosmic depths, assisting us in unraveling the most profound enigmas of the universe together. Now, with our pleasantries in order, let's strap in and input our coordinates for the late Cretaceous period. Gear up for a rendezvous with the celestial body that brought an end to the age of dinosaurs. Picture yourself in the scaly shoes of a dinosaur, 66 million years ago. You're a colossal beast, reigning supreme over your domain. Life is prosperous and plentiful. Then, one day, you cast your gaze skyward. There's a brilliant streak overhead, growing larger by the second. But let's pause the scene for a moment. This object in the sky, the harbinger of the end of your reign, isn't some gargantuan planet destroyer. No, it's far smaller, about the size of a humble city on Earth. Could something of this size genuinely pose a threat to life as you know it? Picture an asteroid the size of Mount Everest piercing the vacuum of space. Against the vast expanse of Earth, it seems unfathomably small. It's tinier than the smallest city on Earth. Smaller even than the tiniest country. But size, dear voyagers, isn't everything. This humble city-sized asteroid, known as Chicxulub, was barreling at an incomprehensible speed. We're talking about an object surging at 20 kilometers per second, speedy enough to cross from New York to Los Angeles in just over 6 minutes. Imagine the kinetic energy contained within it, the energy of motion. Here's where things begin to make sense. The energy an object possesses, its potential for destruction, isn't merely about its size. It's also about its speed. Chicxulub may not have been the largest asteroid, but it was fast, incredibly fast. And when it collided with Earth, it unleashed more energy than a billion Hiroshima bombs. What's awe-inspiring here is the immense power that lies within seemingly modest things. In the realm of space, something the size of a small city can possess the energy to trigger a mass extinction event. It's an enlightening, humbling, and somewhat unnerving reality of our existence within this vast cosmos. This relatively petite asteroid had a monumental impact, both literally and metaphorically. It concluded the reign of the dinosaurs and paved the way for mammals, including us humans, to ascend and prosper. So the next time you're feeling small or insignificant, remember the asteroid Chicxulub, small but mighty enough to alter the course of life on Earth. Now, we've journeyed through time, investigated the scale, speed, and impact of Chicxulub, the city-sized asteroid with an impact of cosmic proportions. But our cosmic expedition is far from complete. Frequently, it's challenging to comprehend the sheer enormity of the universe and its constituents, especially when dealing with celestial bodies. So, to assist you in visualizing, let's bring this concept closer to home. Let's compare the Chicxulub asteroid to another well-known space rock, the asteroid Apophis. Apophis, named after the ancient Egyptian god of chaos, is a near-Earth asteroid estimated to be around 370 meters in diameter. To put that in perspective, it's approximately 4 football fields across. Quite large, indeed, but dwarfed by our city-sized Chicxulub. Despite its relatively smaller size, Apophis caused quite a stir in the early 2000s when calculations suggested a slight chance it could impact Earth in 2029. But worry not, further observations have effectively ruled out this possibility. Still, it's a stark reminder of the potential threats lurking in our cosmic backyard. Let's crunch some quick numbers here. Chicxulub, approximately 15 kilometers in diameter, is roughly 40 times larger than Apophis. But remember, when we're discussing three-dimensional objects, volume matters. If you do the math, you'll find that Chicxulub is approximately 64,000 times more voluminous than Apophis. That's equivalent to fitting around 64,000 Apophis-sized asteroids inside Chicxulub. The size comparison gives us a sense of the immense scale and power of Chicxulub. But, even more mind-boggling is the realization that even a relatively smaller asteroid, like Apophis, has the potential to cause significant damage should it strike Earth. The 1908 Tunguska event, believed to have been caused by an object roughly half the size of Apophis, flattened an area of Siberian forest about twice the size of New York City. Scale in space can be deceptive, but its consequences are very real. This brings us back to our original point, the power and potential of seemingly small objects in space. Both Apophis and Chicxulub, regardless of their size differences, serve as important reminders of our place in the universe, and the cosmic forces at play. Remember, it's not just about size, but about the larger story these celestial objects tell us about our world, our history, and our future. Having touched upon the scale of the Chicxulub asteroid, let's now delve deeper into the dramatic effects an object of that size could have when it collides with our planet. When Chicxulub hit Earth 66 million years ago, it wasn't just another typical day at the office for Mother Nature. The impact was cataclysmic. First, let's envision the impact. An asteroid traveling at about 20 kilometers per second slams into the Earth. The enormous kinetic energy of the asteroid is instantly converted into an explosive release of heat and light, a colossal fireball that could have reached as high as the moon, incinerating anything unfortunate enough to be in the vicinity. But the immediate blast was just the beginning. The impact would have catapulted enormous quantities of debris, known as ejecta, high into the atmosphere. The smallest particles, tiny globs of molten rock, would have spread out, forming a blanket of sizzling droplets that rained down across the globe, causing massive wildfires. Meanwhile, the impact's seismic shockwave would have rippled through the Earth, causing earthquakes of off-the-chart magnitudes. Given the impact site's coastal location, colossal tsunamis, possibly hundreds of meters high, would have swept across the ancient oceans. Perhaps the most devastating effect was the impact winter that followed. With so much debris thrown up into the atmosphere, sunlight would have been blocked out for months or even years, causing temperatures to plummet, photosynthesis to halt, and ecosystems across the globe to collapse. This long, dark winter likely resulted in a mass extinction, wiping out 75% of all species on Earth, including most dinosaurs. A world teeming with life was thrown into a struggle for survival, changing the course of evolution and paving the way for the rise of mammals, and ultimately, us humans. This journey into the impact and effects of the Chicxulub asteroid reveals a potent lesson. An object, seemingly small in the cosmic scale, was powerful enough to reshape the trajectory of life on Earth. This dramatic revelation underscores our need for vigilance in tracking near-Earth objects, and a profound respect for the intricate balance of forces that allow life to flourish on our blue planet. While the impact and subsequent effects of the Chicxulub asteroid were nothing short of cataclysmic, wiping out a staggering 75% of all species, let's shift our focus to the survivors, the resilient 25%. For life, as we know, is incredibly tenacious, persisting against all odds in the face of calamity. Today, we will celebrate the survivors of this extinction event. In the shadow of the dinosaurs, mammals had been small, nocturnal creatures, scurrying in the undergrowth. But when the dinosaurs were wiped off the face of the earth, mammals seized the opportunity. From this point on, mammalian life diversified and spread. Rodents, primates, hoofed animals, and many other groups began to flourish, eventually leading to the most dominant mammalian species on the planet, us, Homo sapiens. Beneath the ocean surface, many species of fish and marine animals also managed to weather the storm. For example, sharks, whose evolutionary lineage goes back over 400 million years, were among the survivors. These ancient, adaptable predators prove that resilience can often be the key to survival. Among the terrestrial survivors, one group stands out. Yes, a lineage of dinosaurs did survive the cataclysm, we know them today as birds. Birds were the only lineage of dinosaurs to survive the mass extinction, giving a hint of what life was like in the Mesozoic era, and bringing a part of the age of dinosaurs into our present day. Importantly, many small organisms, particularly insects and other arthropods, endured the post-impact winter. They repopulated and regreened the charred earth, forming the base of the food chain and paving the way for the larger survivors. In the grand scheme of life, the Chicxulub asteroid was indeed a reset button. It wiped out the old, making way for the new, turning the page from the Mesozoic era, the age of dinosaurs, to the Cenozoic, the age of mammals. And though the event was catastrophic, it allowed for an incredible explosion of life, leading to the diversified world of life we see today. As we close this chapter on one of the most dramatic moments in Earth's history, let's take a moment to reflect on the monumental impact of that relatively small asteroid, and the profound influence it had on life as we know it. But above all, let's take inspiration from the resilience of life, from the survivors who endured, adapted and paved the way for the world we inhabit today. So, from a cosmic perspective, isn't it breathtaking to realize that we, you, me, and all life forms around us, are here, not in spite of, but because of the cataclysmic events that have shaped our planet. It underscores the interconnectivity of life, time, and the cosmos. Thank you for embarking on this incredible journey with us today on CosmoNexus. We've covered enormous ground, from the microscopic to the cosmic, underlining the fascinating and intricate tapestry of life and the universe. If you've enjoyed this cosmic voyage, please give this video a thumbs up and share it with your fellow space enthusiasts. Remember to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss our future expeditions through time and space. Until then, keep looking up, and let your curiosity guide you in your exploration of the cosmos. This is your captain, Adam Collins, signing off. As always, keep your curiosity untamed, and your sense of wonder alive. Goodbye, and keep reaching for the stars.